Welcome to Messy World. Welcome back to the channel. And if this is your first time here, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you can be notified of all the future videos I will post. All right, you see that title? So today we're going to talk about Jada Pinkett Smith. All right, so if you're a follower of Jada Pinkett's show on Facebook Watch, then you are familiar with her show Red Table Talk. And you are familiar with the fact that Jada Pinkett has called her marriage no longer a marriage, but a partnership, because she feels that her and Will have surpassed just being in a marriage and they have grown into being a lifelong committed partnership. Well, Jada Pinkett is on the cover of People magazine along with her mother, Adrienne Banfield Jones, and her daughter Willa Smith, who are also hosts of the Red Table Talk. And Jada is revealing more details about her marriage. Now, some people have said that Jada Pinkett opens her mouth too much and reveals too much information on her show, but Jada Pinkett feels free to go ahead and open up and talk about personal things and things that other people don't want to talk about. And so on her interview with People, she's revealing more details about her relationship with Will Smith, and she's saying that she feels that they have a stronger bond than they ever had in the beginning, but that was not always the case. So basically, Jada Pinkett suggests that at one point Will Smith, her husband, focused too much on his career instead of focusing on his family, and he gave more attention to his career instead of giving the attention to her and their children. And so at that point, she said she felt like it was just a loss. She said that there was too much concentration on what was happening externally, and the family unit itself wasn't getting the attention and care that I felt we needed. Okay, so she also basically goes into detail about how Will Smith basically confused material success with his relationship success. Jada Pinkett said, "Will's like, we just came from Oslo, going to the 2009 Nobel Peace Prize ceremony for Barack Obama as a family. You've got a big house with the lake. Isn't this amazing?" So basically he was saying, you know, we've just come back from a prestigious ceremony, the Nobel Peace Prize for the first black president, and you're sitting in a big house on a lake. You basically have everything you need. What else could you want? This is the life of your dreams, right? Well, Jada Pinkett did not feel that way. She says, and I'm like, no. By the time my 40th birthday came, I was like, I can't do it anymore. I was so depleted. So she basically was sick and tired of living that life, and she was not feeling fulfilled at all with the fact that Will Smith just bought her a house and sitting on a lake, and that they were living the lives of many people's dreams. So Jada Pinkett goes on and explained, "I had to really take time off for me and figure out what I wanted for myself. I had to kind of put everyone aside and ask, what would I do every day if it was just Jada? I literally had no idea. By redefining myself, the relationship got redefined." So basically Jada had to find herself, and when she found herself, that's when her relationship got redefined and the meaning and the purpose of the relationship got redefined. So based on the bond and the deep love that they have for each other, they were able to turn things around. And Jada goes on to say, "I am kind of a ride or die chick. I just knew with the kind of love that Will and I share, which is beyond romantic love, that we could transform our union and figure out how to recreate what we have." She says, "The journey between Will and me, we have come to such a beautiful place. I feel like we have a stronger bond than we ever had in the beginning." All right, so you know, those are Jada's thoughts about her marriage after saying that, you know, at one point she was depleted, she was on the brink and the edge of letting go of her relationship with Will. So what do you guys think? Do you guys think that Jada Pinkett reveals too much information on her show, The Red Table Talk? Are you happy that she's being open and honest about her relationship, showing that, hey, a very successful and well-known couple goes through things just like everybody else, but we made it through and we're getting through things together? All right, so let us know what you think about this. Leave a comment. Please like, share, and subscribe for more messy entertainment.